Chelsea took the field first in their home match at Stamford Bridge, and there was a good-sized gate in spite of the dull weather. Then came Stoke, but without Steele, their international centre-forward. There was no score up to half-time, but in the second half, Chelsea scored two and Stoke one. There was plenty of pressure around the Stoke goal, and Chelsea scored almost on the resumption of play, but then Stoke equalised through Westland. But they lost their points at the end.